we stare into the darkness, as we stare into the darkness, know that that thing is still up there. And we're going to continue this observation. All the creepy things that's up there, that's coming down here. Because that thing dropped something out of it. And I'm telling y'all, man, we gonna find that thing. We are gonna find that thing. And when we do, let me tell each and every one of you ugly motherfuckers. You could be more famous. My LC Stargazer Gazers, okay? Anyway, I gotta get back to this NBA. Okay? I'm doing video work after y'all know who won the game, okay? Look at all these things. Look at the, they up there. I told y'all, man. All these strange aircrafts flying in the galaxy, in the space, in the atmosphere. But yeah. Make sure y'all go subscribe to my LC Stargazer video channel right now. And turn the notification bell button on. Because the real part 4. It's coming. as this night comes to a close. Well, as far as me filming, that thing is still up there. And we're gonna continue this observation. So make sure y'all subscribe to the channel. And make sure y'all go to LC1 Stargazing Video Channel right now. Subscribe and turn the notification bell button on. Okay? And make sure y'all check out The First Encounter. The reveal, part 1, 2, and 3. Like I always say, man, take care of yourselves. And love thy neighbor, you know thyself. We out of here.
Yeah. Hey, man. I'm just gonna keep it 100 with y'all, man. Y'all niggas out there, man. Yeah. Saying I ain't the OG, the original.
Yeah.
Hey, man. He's a duplicate.
Yeah.
He's a duplicate.
He's a duplicate, nigga. He's a duplicate. He's a duplicate, nigga. And I'm a original motherfucker, OG, nigga.
Yeah, don't forget to get your custom t-shirts, you dig, I'm talking about from LC the World. You see the custom prints all over the show, you dig, I'm talking about, we ain't playing no game. The custom sweater, you dig, I'm talking about, yeah, with the back end print on it, same. I got the t-shirts as well, you dig, unisex, long sleeve, you dig. Now we got the full zip up, you dig, I'm talking about, stood up with the hood on it, stood up with the back print as well, you dig, I'm talking about, we ain't playing no game. And then I got the full zip up, custom with the pockets on it and stuff, you dig, I'm talking about, back print. And sleeve and print, you dig, I'm talking about prints everywhere. Then I got the yoga pants, you dig, I'm talking about joggers, you dig, I'm talking about for men. Then I got the crop new t-shirts for the ladies, you dig, I'm talking about, look at that, she look comfortable in it, Then I got the sports bra, you dig, I'm talking about, get the sports bra, you dig, I'm talking about the back print, you dig, I'm talking about the back print, you dig, I'm talking about, we ain't playing no game. And then I got the yoga pants for the ladies, you dig, I'm talking about, biker booty shorts, you dig, I'm talking about, so that that piece can round out, you dig, I'm talking about. Then I got the yoga leggings, you dig, I'm talking about slaves, so when she's jogging and everything, and I got the capris right there with the custom LC right between the thighs, you dig, and I got the custom socks, you dig, I'm talking about, you're gonna find them on socks right there, nowhere on the planet. And then, last but not least, I got the LC the World jersey, you dig, I'm talking about. Then I got the back print on there, look at that back print, look good. Then I got the Illmatic one, my street ball jersey with the 2-4 on it. And then I got the little sleeve pull-up bag right there for the ladies, you dig, I'm drawstring back. And then I got the real backpack, you know what I'm talking about, LC the World, look at the back, look at the front, you know, look at the top, you know what I'm talking about, everything is looking good, you know what I'm talking about, and then I see the worst neighborhood. And then I got the X-Star iPhone 10 case, you know what I'm talking about. And then I got the iPhone 6 case, 7, 8, 9, let's order what you want. And then I got the custom print, you know what I'm talking about, LC the One, baby. And then I got the custom man, when you want to get drunk and drink and stuff to my store. And then I got the snuggle pillow, when you want to get snuggled with your lady, yeah.